Number two would have to be your ambition. So you actually make me want to be a better person. And I loved how resilient you were after all of the kind of situations that you had with your job. And the fact that you managed to talk that lady into getting you on that course, I think is absolutely amazing. So that's why I've bought you a coffee mug for when you start your course. If you have a look under the sink next.